Game 5 of the NBA Finals is in the books. Let's make this one cook. In the countdown at Devin made sure that was nothing.